based on what we can see, his body is about 25 feet offshore.
Somebody called 911 after spotting a body in the middle of this lake in East Naples. Collier deputies are investigating how the person ended up in the water at Sugden Park off Avalon Drive. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is there live and local working to get you some answers.
There are security cameras all over Sugden Park, including ones that face the water. Now, the people that we spoke to that walk this trail around Lake Avalon every single day hope these cameras shed a little bit of light into why someone was found dead in the water here.
He might have had a heart attack at the time and fell into the water, and that's where he ended up, or whatever. Or it could have been dirty play, I don't know.
There's a lot of questions that people visiting Lake Avalon and Sugden Regional Park in East Naples have this afternoon, about 8 hours after a body was found near the southern portion of the lake.
Based on what we can see, his body is about 25 feet offshore.
That was Collier County deputies on the radio, just minutes before arriving on scene around 7 a.m. this morning. They shut down the area near the boat rental marina for about 3 hours.
More of a common event these days than not. You know what I mean? And you hate to hear about people going down that way and end up in the water and not knowing how they got there or whatever and stuff like that. But
CCSO tells us they believe this is a non-suspicious death, but won't say why. This is what they told each other.
Drowning, 4284 Avalon Drive, Sugden Regional Park.
Lake Avalon has a specific swimming area roped off for safety, since this is a freshwater lake with things like alligators and snakes. They also offer boat rentals, kayaks, and water skiing. It's unclear if the person who died here did any of those things.
I know there's a lot of times there's drinking involved and people do stupid stuff when they're drinking, and next thing you know, you're swimming across the lake, you know what I mean? And you can't make it and you're going down. And
you're looking at a portion of the area that Collier County Sheriff's deputies restricted earlier in the day, but you can see all of the police tape is down, there's no barricades, and the park is open. I'm live and local in East Naples, Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.